hard to convince Americans that's the case.
The message is clear. The G8 is no longer the agent of change.
This crisis has only just begun.
Farmers have come together for this call.
Wetlands across the Murray-Darling Basin are once again teeming with life.
From Washington,
Moscow,
Jerusalem, Tokyo,
Darwin,
Canberra,
Brisbane,